Does that mean that?
Yeah, that's what you look like.
Oh, you silly bastard!
Oh, I'm an idiot! Alright, okay. Made it too
far,
he's an idiot.
Well, the kids in America.
Oh, no!
And I'm a drug dealer in America.
Good for you?
It works. Keeps me in shoes and socks. Which is good because I'm going to lose my legs in a few years.
Where are the kids?
Wear my hat.
I don't want to wear it! For George's and Chong Yong! Actually, I really like this hat.
Yeah, that's just such a...
I know. Tim, I don't like hats really, isn't it?
We like my silver cane!
Yes!
Oh, God.
Dancing Kong!
Help.
Oh, it's here. What's the next one?
Echo Beach.
Is it?
Mm.
Oh, shit, Mila. Fucking light shit's gonna be that. Not you, Tim. Is it out of fashion?
I really like dancing, like, really fun. Just random, like, when my dad looks like, grab his hat and his pen and his patches. Watch the sun go down on Echo Beach. From Echo
Beach.
I used to work in an office. Call the cleaner.
Crazy. No. Pat hair.
Oh, hot hair! I look like a pilgrim.
Oh, no, right?
Quite might wear this to cinema.
Oh, hey, be careful! That's American, you got it the wrong way around.
Yeah, but look, it's got that there!
It's meant to go on my head. That's what I meant.
Looks better on me.
Want a cigar?
You got a cigar?
Ew, see, this will be uploaded straight away, so yeah, we can't edit that bit out. So.
Oh, God.
Put it all out. It's all nonsense.
I want to try the hat on.
Salty
patty. I am doing wet second.
I've got my other hat. Get the feather in. American, is it?
Course.
So you got a course eye.
Got to talk in an American accent.
No thanks. I'm good.
Oh, she's Italian.
That's true.
Girl.
She's Italian.
Congratulations.
Speak some Italian language.
No.
Give me my cape. I can't walk.
I'm not the sensible one, it can't.
Really? That's debatable.
I have a green hat that's like this at home. And I quite like it.
Why don't you bring it?
Because it doesn't go with this green. Because it doesn't go with
this green. You stand like that and go. Do a bit of Frankie. Golden brown, text you like dog dirt. You turn me down. My dad's searing. Or whatever it is.
And that's it. That's all I know.
It's not even the right lyrics. Sorry, my voice went.
Oh, texture like some. Wow, with my man Sheila. She texts me down.
What should we talk about?
I don't know. Anything.
In golden brown.
Is it in background?
I'm working out.
Alright, have fun.
Oh my god, Ryan.
I've got one day off.
That just reminded me of something that that we all did at prom. At prom, there was a group of guys that just decided to dance like this. This was their dancing.
Like on springs.
All the time. They were just in a group jumping like this. So we all decided to join in. So like, all the girls in heels and dresses just stood there like this in a big circle and there's all just, it was very weird. I don't really know why we did it. And then one guy just decided to change it by going for no reason. And I can see you, Dad, you know I'm not lying to you in here.
I think it might be alcohol related.
No, because none of us had alcohol at prom. Apart from the popular people.
So you all smoked?
No, none of us smoked either. Well, apart from Sean.
Did you ever smell the person in the group?
No.
You are. You say something about smoking?
I said apart from Sean.
Isn't it a bit weed?
No, cigarettes. But you know what I just thought was really, really funny? Well, she was like, she went, oh, I'm going to try it. Then she tried it and she was like, oh no, I didn't try it properly because I only had like a dragon one. And then she had one and now she had another one and then she had another one and now she's addicted. She claims she's not, but then at prom she smoked about three. Oh, hello, Auntie Linda.
Hello,
hello.
That is my Auntie Linda. We are vlogging, Auntie Linda.
Are we on where?
Vlogging.
Vlogging?
Yes.
Is that she vlogging?
I'm vlogging, which is video blogging on the internet. This is my Auntie Linda.
I said vlogging, who are we talking to?
No one. The camera.
You're on YouTube now.
Yeah, you will be on YouTube now.
Similar to a booktube.
That was my Auntie Linda. She's a friend. She's very friendly.
That's good, isn't it?
It is true.
We'll find out tonight.
We're talking about this film. We are watching it tonight after we go see The Purge.
Well, are we talking to?
No one. YouTube. It's going on YouTube.
It's only half a world.
No, I only have 30 views on my videos. That's all. It's only 30 people have seen it. Yeah, that's all. That's not very impressive.
Okay.
Please, people, I want you to watch me.
Are you going to pictures later on?
Yes.
What are you going to say?
The Purge.
What's that?
Okay, right. The Purge is about, because I've read the whole synopsis online.
Oh my god.
The Purge is set in the future and crime rates are at an all-time low and unemployment rates are at 1%. And the reason crime rates are so low is because one night a year for 12 hours, all emergency services are cut off and one night only all crime is legalised. It looks scary.
And but it happens to
masks
tonight, so
I mean,
that's going to go
scary
stuff.
Masks. This
protocol, I'm going to be really scared of wanting to go out to cinema. That's going to be...
That were a room.
I won't want to leave.
Where at?
Various, on average.
Torch? What? Need some sort of torch?
I have a torch on
my phone.
That were weekend breaks.
I'm not looking for you, mean.
And the bunny.
So, £35 a room.
And a bunny.
That's why I've asked her what she's doing now this weekend.
I don't know if she can afford this weekend.
Well, when they come back tonight, before they get to Wembley, and get Silver.
Don't even know the song, so.
They can have a look.
I do not know the song.
It's tonight.
Yeah, because all
I know that one. I know that one.
This is pure sugar.
That's okay.
I know babushka.
Just doing £32.50.
And you'll know that.
I've got no good.
It's I'm gonna be.
I can't take any money.
And I would walk by.
Oh, it's got.
Then I would walk by.
I've got.
Just to see them.
What?
Don't love them.
Take a
note at work. Oh, it's B. been 10 minutes again.
Oh, wow.
10 minutes ago has been like...
I'm staying over, but I didn't have one. But I ended up spending 20 quid. Oh, yeah.
I don't want any now.
I haven't got a little
bottle. No, no, let's do
it again. I got that level 12 quid.
I can't have time to laugh.
Yo, Chihuahua.
Chihuahua.
Chihuahua. Better than Shih Tzu.
Chihuahua.
And then goes.
Hey, Shih Tzu. The words are hurt.
Imagine how that would have been. Right,
see you more
time.
Enjoy yourself. I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.
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 My Auntie Linda is going, people.
Bye. Bye. Get you 15 minutes of fame.
It's not exactly 15 minutes.
5 seconds of fame.
I'm showing my ass off later.
It's not, don't worry. If it does, the camera definitely won't be on for that.
Bye.
That is things
to edit it out.
Viewers under 12.
I don't think it's big off the camera.
That is things viewers under 12 definitely shouldn't see. No. In fact, viewers under 15 shouldn't see that. Yeah. So if that happens, this would be a 15 plus rated video. That's not happening. Although, to be honest, I probably should put ratings on some of them because I swear in them. Because I got very angry and stressed out. I apologize for that. You know, now I've worn the hat so much, it just looks like this is my hair. Because it shadows here. But I have hair like this. Although in the actual video, it probably won't. Eyeball.
Eyeball, eyeball. You got a CD? I'll get you one.
This is sung by Kate Bush, you know the one that did Wuthering Heights? That was all like,
oh dear.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
her. I have money. I found 20p, guys.
I was going to say, I thought it was a 20p that I kicked in Lidl.
Check it over.
You're interrupting, should I? Never want
that. Some think some Kate Bush on CB. It'd be fun in the back asking for an autograph. Be like, where are we going?
I do kind of look like Boy George with that.
I thought you were going to slap your face then.
Not like Amy Winehouse before she
went all like druggy.
Yeah.
Amy Winehouse was really pretty before she went all druggy.
She was.
And before she had the beehive hair.
That's true.
Every time I do my eyes like this, my mum goes, you look like that woman, that singer. I'm like, which thing? She's like, eh. I'm like, Amy Winehouse. She's like, yeah, her. I'm like, no, I don't. I'm like, first of all, she had it like out here with like all over her eyelids. Looks like I'm elbowing like shoulder in my dad's face. Poof. Oh my god, I have a mustache! Very nice.
Oh!
Oh god, it itched my nose.
Babushka, babushka, babushka,
ah! What,
it
itches my nose?
I know, I've got an itchy nose already.
We should talk like this with the mustaches over our faces. So, Daniela! I mean, so. Dan, how you been doing? Yeah? No, she's laughing now. It's not very funny, I don't think. How you doing?
You need a bitch.
Oh my god!
going to have a topic to talk about, sorry. Okay, well, we will have a talking session.
A topic? What is it? What's it about?